Okay. Let's see. Should we get okay, well, we're going to do a special at church next Sunday, and I've decided to do Amazing Grace. So we'll do a quick brush up on Amazing Grace, and then a special surprise. Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. I was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Now through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already gone. 'Twas grace hath brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. The Lord hath promised good to me, His word my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be as long as life endures. Yea, when this flesh and heart shall fail, and mortal life shall cease, I shall possess within the veil a life of joy and peace. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow, the sun forbear to shine, but God who called me here below will be forever mine. And when we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we'd first begun. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Maybe a little brush up on it there. Now for a special treat. Healing God. If that comes out forwards or backwards, I'm not sure. It's kind of in selfie mode, so it's hard to say. Let's see what this comes out like. We kind of, this is the first time through. First time through, okay? I mean, because I just got the chords, okay? I've been messing with the chords, but I haven't done more than about 2 or 3 verses at a time. So, you
started you and me, and every living thing you see, healing God, it has to be. So God is shattered God in you and me, in every living thing we see, when God is here.
Okay, well, that's the first try. Let's see what it sounds like.